Loneliness and boredom are not bad feelings, but common feelings for many in self-quarantine right now. So have you wondered what you can do to overcome these feelings? We talked to a licensed clinical social worker about suggestions to help with these emotions. There are also resources available to help you cope during this time. You can learn more about conquering loneliness and boredom by watching our digital exclusive report right now on the website, YourErie.com.